Albuquerque police are investigating what led up to a deadly shooting in southeast Albuquerque overnight. Police say they responded to a shooting near San Mateo and Gibson last night and found two men there. One was trying to put the other, who was unresponsive, into a car. Police say they called for medics, but that man died on scene. They detained the other man, and police say they're still investigating what exactly happened.